You look very familiar. I'm not.
Huh?
Really?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes. You wanna see?
Oh my god.
Not yet, not yet, but soon.
Welcome back to Balang Day. Let's get the ball rolling and welcome today's guest. Hello.
สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีค่ะ
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Minnie Minat, ค่ะ
So today's topic is Petty Sam, okay? So today the mission is for you to speak English for 5 minutes for 1,000 baht. All right, stopwatch, are you ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1. Can you explain a little bit more about what petty sum means?
Ooh. In English, right?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I try to speak in English, นะคะ
Wow.
แบบ some words แบบ not understand นะ
Okay.
Petty sum is in Thailand, everyone call petty sum. If you don't real girl or real boy, everything is petty sum in Thailand.
Okay.
But for me, petty sum.It's not important. Any gender you can be ก็คือแบบ no gender you know สังคมปัจจุบันอะ
social อะไรวะ
society แบบ no gender แล้วแบบ doesn't matter
okay because my students who are gay and lesbian they don't like the word petty sam because it means third gender right
yes
so my friends who are gay and lesbian they feel likeI'm a girl. I'm a boy. I'm not a third gender.
Yeah, but for me, I think so, nah. Because if you look like a boy, right? Mm. You are boy. I look like a girl. I'm a girl. But your taste, rosanium, your taste, up to you, right?
Huh?
On the bed, what you wanna be, what you will do, is up to you. Yes. Mm-hmm.
So what you do in the bedroom is up to you.
Yes.
Okay. All right.I understand. Now, a lot of transgendered people in Falang countries don't like the word ladyboy. They think it's a little bit yapkai. But in Thailand, people use it all the time.
For transgender in Thailand also, แบบ no, แบบ long time we use ladyboy ไง so แบบคุ้นชินอะ you know แบบชินแล้วแบบไม่เป็นไรอะไรเงี้ย but now อะแบบ justTransgender just come ไงแบบ for me I born แบบว่า country
บ้านนอก from the province from the countryside
so I แบบว่า lady boy is okay because I long time I hear long time so แล้วก็ I think นะ now everyone still okay with the lady boy just someone you have to say transgender cannot say lady boy
so is there a difference betweenSao Plepet song and Lady Boy. Is there a difference?
For me, nothing different. Mm-hmm. But, จริงๆแล้วมันแบบว่าถ้า transgender ก็คือ you have to trans to girls already.
So like take the hormones.
Yes.
Have the boob job.
Yes. Have the
get rid of the Pikachu.
อะไรเงี้ย อันนี้คือ transgender. But Lady Boy is like aJust wear like a girl, but you still wanna be a boy.
Okay. So I think in English now we have a new word. It's called non-binary.
Non-binary.
Which I think it means it doesn't matter if you're a girl or a boy. They don't care about gender. It's about not. It's hard to explain, but it means like you don't care if you're a boy or a girl. It's just about being you.
Wow.
I think I understand, but
yeah.
I think everyone should be like this.
Uh-huh.
Don't care about the gender, ใช่ไหม Non-binary, same, ใช่ไหมคะ No gender. I think everyone in the world should be like this also. แบบ you don't care, you just care about the he is a human, I'm a human, you are human, everyone is a human. So just respect in each other.
Another question that I'm curious about is if a boy.Has a relationship with a lady boy.
Ooh.
Does it make them gay or straight?
No.
What do you mean no?
No gay.
Okay.
Yes. Because a lot of people say if you have a lady boy girlfriend นะ you are gay no นะ because he like lady boy is wear like a girl ใช่ไหม so yeah. he like girl
mm-hmm.
but I say I told you not important when they mm-hmm. do on the bed
okay
if you are boy ใช่ไหม you like lady boy อย่างเงี้ยก็คือ you are boy not gay
okay
but if you are boy but you like someoneboy that you are gay,
gay. Okay yes. Oh I like your point of view because I don't know about this stuff because they don't really teach this stuff in school in Phalang countries
in Thailand also same
oh.
same
oh okay
แบบมันมี people in Thailand อ่ะแบบ gay because you are แบบ lady boy girlfriend
so at my language school when I learned Thai they taught me the words gatoyand twit. Now I know some of these words are a little bit mai supap. So can you educate me on the meaning of gatoy and twit?
First na, yang I told you anything you can say na for me na ka but I will explain ya gatoy twit for you. Gatoy is like a ya gatoy.
Uh-huh.
For me na in my opinion na but for another I don't know. Ya gatoy
Okay.
Yeah, gatoy.
But for me, when I look at you, I don't see you as a gatoy. I see you as a woman.
Thank you. I think so much. Oh. But I just gatoy, like this, yeah. Like, wear like a girl, yeah, gatoy.
Okay.
Tut, this is, yeah, this for me only, uh-huh. nah. Okay. For me only, kid, and I, tung for me only. Tut, this is like a still be a boy. But
okay.
Hi. Tut,
like a really.Feminine gay guy.
Yes, very gay. Yes.
Now you just said that you're not 100% a boy yet.
A girl yet.
Girl yet. Sorry. Sorry. So, what is the right way of approaching someone? So, for me in Thailand, I always get asked all the time, "Can you tell the difference between a lady boy and a girl?" But for me, sometimes I think that a girl.Is a lady boy because they do all that surgery, so they all have the same nose, right? So what is the right way of asking someone, or you shouldn't ask anyone at all?
I think you shouldn't ask, nah. But you mean how to look, right? Who is a girl, who is a lady boy, right?
Because people do it all the time.
Not easy, nah. In the now,
yeah.
Because that lady boy is so beautiful, One thing you wanna know, right?You have to try. So you will know who is a girl, who is a lady boy.
I'm too shy.
It's okay. You just lay on the bed. Don't do anything.
Kiai.
You just oh, lay.
I'm so shy. I'm blushing now.
You just lay on the bed and close your eyes.
Okay. Well, I think time's up now. Time's up. Time's up. Time's up.
Not yet.
Yes. Okay. All right. So how do you feel that you went with your English today?
It's good, นะคะ because I want to good talk English, good
okay.
speak English, but and I think this is better than I go to learn in the school,
okay.
because I use
real life.
Yes, so I know how to talk, how ฝรั่งเข้าใจไม่เข้าใจ but still bad.
I think your English is really good,
but still bad. I think I have to learn more. But maybe someone gonna teach me in private.
Okay, you have to find a Phalang boyfriend to teach you in private.
You
really?
Yes.
Huh? If you're lucky.
Maybe I'm lucky. It's not lottery, นะคะ
You never know. So I want to give you some feedback on your English today. One thing I love about you was you are confident. Being confident is so important when speaking English.
That means I'm so beautiful, right?
Yes, it does.
Thank you.
So, thank you so much for joining the show.
You are welcome.
But before we go, I'm going to give you 1,000 baht.
Thank you.
Okay. All right.
Oh my God.
Don't change. Keep being you and keep speaking English confidently. Okay.
Okay, ka.
Promise.
Promise, ka.
Pinky promise.
Promise.
Okay. All right. That's all that we have time for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to take part in our show, send us a message at our Facebook page at Phalang Day and keep watching at bugaboo.tv and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.